So, Tiffany's advent calendar.
Yes.
A dream, right?
Yeah. Yes.
If money were no object, don't even think about the cash.
Okay.
I would buy blank. Money were no object.
I'll buy.
Dream big, darling. Who leads you first?
Oh, man, that's a tough one. I'm going to go, I would buy a professional sports team.
Love. Mm-hmm. Yes, do it.
Yeah.
Yes, we need women owning teams.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
I vote yes.
Yeah.
Mr. Stark, what say you?
If money were no object, I think I would buy my own little private island.
Oh, yeah.
This little place.
Yeah.
It'd be plenty of hammocks for me and my friends.
Okay.
Just kind of hang out right
there's
there.
Some little ones for sale.
They are, yeah.
They really are. They really are. Okay, follow me if you will.
Okay.
Money were no object, my life would be like Monopoly. I would be buying properties like this. But here's the thing. I would be buying properties for people who, you know, who would love to have a home, but can't afford to buy the home or have the down payment or whatever.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You can do the utilities and all that stuff. You just need the home paid outright.
Yes.
I'm going to go ahead and get real estate Oprah. Yes.
You get a home and you get a home.
You get a home. I'm buying a new property for SPCA, the Bradshaw Shelter, Front Street. Then I'm going to get my parents a new house. My mother's sick of the stairs. No problem, lady. We're going to flatten it all. No problem. I'm getting homes for everybody.
Those stairs, they sound like a real good idea early
Listen, Barbara Lucille presses her stairs out every day. Every day.
All right.